What's going on, guys? Mibden here, playing Retomoto Tower. It's actually the second time I've had to play it in this playthrough because for some reason I haven't recorded the first time I played through it. As you can see, I'm like four levels or three levels in front of it. So we're going to quickly play it, and as you can see, I have completed it before. So let's be quick about this, hopefully.
Fuck, that was close. Can't fucking wait to get back at the Seven.
Going for Retomoto first.
For what?
After what you did to Yoko, he'll be looking for Jenny with everything he's got.
You can't continue to blame me for that. It wasn't entirely my fault.
Just forget it, Lynch. Besides, I want my briefcase back.
Can't fucking believe it. We're going back. I can't fucking believe it.
Sorry about that audio there, guys. It might have sounded a bit weird. It's because it was playing out my speakers. Whoops. Right, this isn't really a mega long level, so hopefully it'll be quite quick. Look at that. There you go. Get to the edge of the building, we're gonna rappel down.
Okay, listen. I rappel down first. Plant the bomb on the window. When it blows, you hit that room with everything you got.
Got it. Okay. And down we go. Yeah, this level isn't overly long because the Tokyo Streets level is next. So how did she not see me? Okay. There's Retomoto at the front of the table. Gonna crouch. Wow, I got fucked up pretty quick there. But I'll be alright. Someone's gonna inject me, hopefully. And I'll get out of here. Alright. Alright, you're up, Lynch, you're alright. Alright. There we go.
Secure the room while I get the briefcase.
Quickly get the briefcase. Take my briefcase back, and I've been cut his eye up, so that's good. Now he'll look like the ultimate badass, like Kane. Get my heavy machine gun out, and here we go, gonna make it out of the Retomoto Tower. Double kill. Neat. Alright. And what I found out the first time I played this level is you actually have to clear out every single level, otherwise your team won't follow you. So make sure everyone is dead. No survivors. Oh. Die. Die. Handguns only, boys. Whoops. Get everyone to the elevators. Come on. Nearly there. Gotta hurry up. So, oh shit. See, there's still people shooting up there. I've missed someone. Oh, what the fuck? And now I'm glitched. Oh, thank God I can step up. Cool, I was about to throw a shit fit then.
Over here.
I'm coming.
Over there. Move.
Come on, where's everyone?
Come on, move.
Yeah, yeah.
Look, all the way up there. Fucking hell. Come on. Come on, Lynch. Fucking hell. He's running like he shit himself.
Okay. I'm on it, you fucking jerk.
Well, we're at the elevators. I'm not sure what's going on here. Oh. There's an open one over here. Neat. Alright, Lynch. Jeez. Calm down.
What was that shit you did to Red Immortal?
This one,
nothing to do with you.
Well, as long as you're not losing.
So, yeah. Enjoy
get
the rest
these
of the
suits on.